Herman Melville in Dreams, Moby Dick in Reality by Richard Brautigan. In reality, Moby Dick was a Christ-like goldfish that swam through the aquarium, saving the souls of snails. And Captain Ahab was a religious Siamese cat that helped old ladies start their automobiles.